Hello everyone, we are playing back on Dystopia 5. Let's see here. So that why Sir Killy has saved my life many times. Oh, it's love, Plep. I smell love in the air. Oh, that is because Sir Killy has been memorized by my beauty. All men are destined to kneel before Prince Overlord Seraphina. Your temptress, Plep, I really admire you. Are you filling your heads with more silly lies? Oh, I was simply stating what is going to happen in the near future. I don't see what the problem is. Hey, Keely, what about Seraphina made you fall for her, Plep? I didn't fall for her. She just follows me around. Following me around. Is that true, Plep? Oh, Ursula, you still have a lot to learn. That's why I said about the famous phenomenon knowing as being a Tusandra. Oh, that was being a Tusandra. That was my first time seeing it, but I'm better off on the battlefield than I am here. Let's go to the battlefield.
Where would you like to go, dude? Killia! Demon General Bloodus has invaded Dragonfang, dude!
Dragonfang is the netherworld ruled by the legendary Dragon Overlord.
Yes. The lost are a common enemy for every netherworld. Let's persuade Dragonfang's demons to join us and increase our strength. If the Dragon Overlord will lend us a hand, we might have a chance of defeating Demon General Bloodus.
Instead of asking a dragon with a cliche title for help, if Red Magnus can regain his true power, he could defeat Bloodus with one hit!
That true power of yours is unreliable. We're better off asking the Overlord for help.
Thanks for mentioning that, little Sisto.
Where did Red Magnus' true power go?
That remains a mystery.
Did he take a nap and forget all about it, Plip?
Lusalia, you're a genius! That must have been what happened.
The Supreme One wouldn't just forget it like that. Jeez, he's seriously concerned about this.
Really? It's rare to see you concerned about anything.
Now you're making fun of Red Magnus, Killia? That super hurts!
Sorry, I was just joking. Come on, let's go to Dragonfang.
Dragonfang, isolation camp, yes. Hello, I see one person joining in. Welcome to the stream.
Killia, have you noticed?
Yeah, someone's been following us ever since we entered this netherworld. And I know who it is.
Is it Bloodus?
Why don't you just come out and show yourself?
Aw, man. Looks like I can't hide my overflowing fighting spirit, even when I want to.
Oh, Sorokin, thank you very much for helping us when we were in trouble the other day, Blit.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. I just did whatever I felt like. There's no need to thank me.
That's right, Lil Usa. There's no need to show him any gratitude. This guy super interfered with the Supreme One's battle.
What did you say, old man? I saved you, and you're not even gonna thank me?
So you do want us to thank you after all.
What do you want? To pick a fight with me? I'll take you on any day.
You saved us. Thanks.
What? You're so straightforward for a demon.
So, why were you following us?
If you're trying to bother my Sir Killia again, then I'll turn you into a beehive on the spot.
I haven't forgotten about that, but I'm here for a different reason.
A different reason?
I'm just giving you a warning. Stay away from Demon General Bloodus.
You came all this way just to warn us. You're kinder than you look. What are you really up to?
I'm not up to anything!
written all over your face, Flint.
Really? Red Magnus doesn't see anything.
Anyway, don't throw away the lives that someone already went to the trouble of saving. You have the look of a man who has to settle things with Bloodus no matter what. Am I right? Okay. If you're gonna keep whining about it, then I give up.
I didn't say anything.
To be honest, I'm after Bloodus too. So let's just join forces right here.
I have Zorokin.
Hey now, kid! You can't join us without permission!
I know that if you guys go by yourselves, you're just gonna die like dogs. So I'm telling you, I'm going with you. You guys are lucky that I'm here to help. You should all be grateful.
He's such a conceited child, but I think I can at least use him as a shield. Welcome. Now, bow down before me.
Don't get the wrong idea. I'm not here as your ally.
Zorokin, aren't you just afraid to fight Bloodus all by yourself, Flint? Visalia is really scared too, so I know how you feel, Flint.
Don't be ridiculous! I'm the undefeated top dog in all the Netherworlds! Nothing scares me!
Looks like she's right.
If you want to join us, then you should just ask. There's no harm in being honest, Flint.
Didn't I tell you? That's not why I'm here!
No more talking.
Are they with the Lost?
No. Those are the demons of Dragonfang.
Wait. Warriors of Dragonfang. We aren't the Lost.
We are the Rebel Army. We heard that Demon General Bloodus invaded your Netherworld, so we came to help. The Lost are the common enemy of every Netherworld. Let's unite and fight together.
Whether they're the Lost or a Rebel Army, all who step foot inside our Netherworld must be eliminated. No exceptions.
She's like almost naked. Let's do this.
Here I go!
We got a heal, I guess.
Leave it to me! You shit!
Not much for a bonus. Damn, they're strong.
this quick!
Leave it to me!
You shit!
That's kind of cool looking. She paralyzed?
Huh.
place looks like.
Much. I think Lorhal's gonna die.
Now!
Much mana. Fucking ninjas. A lot of ninjas.
Blast away!
Yeah, yeah. Hey, okay. go. Omega Star. Let's try wind. No. We're gonna kill one anyway, so.
Regrets to you, no good.
Stop. We can't afford to be drawn into a pointless argument while the Lost are invading.
That's right. With Demon General Bloodis here, Dragon Fang is no longer safe. You should join forces with our rebel army so we can prepare to fight the Demon General.
I said no exceptions. Our netherworld has its own way of thinking. Don't just say what's convenient for you.
Then at least let us meet the Dragon Overlord.
What do you plan to accomplish by meeting him?
I'll negotiate with him, even if it's impossible. Not even the Dragon Overlord stands a chance against my Baylor gaze.
Does that even qualify as negotiating, Flip?
Dragon Overlord Drumdon is in an eternal sleep. No one can disturb his slumber.
This is super annoying! You're so stubborn! In that case, Red Magnus will wake him up!
And he will. Do
You shit! Hey, this! Let's go!
And this is it. He dodged a missile with his jabbing. That'd be funny. No way.
How could this?
Let's go.
I'll see you that later.
I'll get super reckless.
I heard the rebels were just an assortment of demons who gathered together. I didn't expect this. Fall back for now. We must regroup.
They're the famous warriors of Dragonfang? They were nothing.
You sure talk big for someone who didn't take them on by yourself. How petty are you?
What did you say?
We should be happy that we have a new ally, Blitz.
Don't get the wrong idea. This is just temporary since we share the same objective. I don't plan on becoming friends with you or anything.
Stop acting tough. If you want to act like a lone wolf, like Sir Killia, then you have to be good looking. Aren't you just scared to fight Bloodus all by yourself? Then you should just stay in the corner like the small fry you are.
So basically, Zorokin is what people call a coward, right? I understand now.
Red Magnus gets it. You were barking a lot to hide how much of a coward you are.
I'm a coward? I'm the super warrior who has faced 10 billion lost soldiers all by myself. I joined you guys so I could limit the number of innocent victims of Void Dark. I'm different than you guys, who have to team up to fight. You idiots!
Why, you little kid!
Red Magnus, stop. He has his reasons. Let it go.
That's right. I carry on Goldeon's will to battle the lost. So...
I want to eat curry already, Blip.
The Demon Mansions will be next. Let's heal.
Let's fix you up.
Hey, could you really face 10 billion lost soldiers? What, do you not believe me? It's pointless to ask, of course it's a lie. 10 billion is kind of a number a kid would come up with on the spot. It's not a lie, I really am that strong. But what do you have to do in order to face 10 billion of them, Blip? When I tried my best, I can get rid of the lost single-handedly. But I face monstrous sky, but when I use my Zorokin punch, no matter how big they were, it was an instant KO. We can't depend on you. That sounds like fun. If you have that much potential, then go on one-on-one with the Supreme One. I'd like to buy a skip breakfast today. So I'm not my best. I'll fight you soon enough, so don't rush me. You better not forget, but Magnus is gonna lay the crackdown on you. You better not run. Shrokin is shrieking, Blip. Is he scared? I'm not scared, I just have to use the bathroom by holding it. The bathroom, so you are scared.
Welcome.
What do you have? I need teriyaki. Barbecue sauce. One more. Hey, intelligent. Though I doubt it, are you talking to me? Yes, you're right. I'm glad you finally acknowledged that about yourself. So So you're trying to pick a fight with me? I won't hold back just because you're a girl. The wealthy do not fight, I just want to talk it out. What do you want to talk about while pointing your gun at me? Do you have any money? You're mugging me? How scandalous, how did you come to that conclusion? It's scary to say, but it clearly looks like you are mugging someone, Blip. My, forgive me, my guns are too bland. Sorry, force of habit. Rules. This, yes, it's very simple. Pocket Netherworld belongs to me, so you have to pay rent. What? I have to pay rent? Oh, fine. Here, keep the change. Is that all you have? Hey, that's half my life savings. Isn't that enough? Oh, that's enough for a child's rate. I think it's rude to treat a hero who's fought 10 billion lost soldiers like that. I see, that is rude. Alright, I'm a man too. I'll just man up and give you my entire life savings. Oh, thank you. Sheriff, it's quite scary, Clip. Fucking muggy kids. Doo-doo. Let's get the skills up.
Me?